You should not be running the football. You run the football, it fumbles, and then you give up a score. That is devastating for a 4-0 Miami team to get their first loss of the season on a sequence like that.
Haynes King throws to Christian Leary from 44 yards. And Georgia Tech is going to steal one in the thick of the night in South Florida.